R.V. Kitson, 1955. Kitson was a passenger in his brother-in-law's car. He was intoxicated and had fallen asleep. He awoke to find that the driver had disappeared and the car was coasting down a hill. He grabbed the steering wheel and managed to safely steer the car and stop. His conviction for driving under the influence of alcohol was upheld.